Spooner. Two-on-one. Stempniak joining the rush against Brian Campbell. Stempniak's shot scores! Scores! Lee Stempniak's first as a Boston Bruin. And Claude Julien has his 388th head coaching victory with Boston to pass Art Ross for the top spot on the all-time list. The Bruins, in the most dramatic fashion, blow a three-goal lead, but will play Tampa Bay for first in the division tomorrow night. Oh, heart attack!
We said you could have that euphoric feeling if you find a way to win this in overtime, and the Bruins do just that. What a great play. And how about the newcomers? Lyles is the one, I believe, to push the puck up to Spooner to create the two-on-one. And Stempniak just explodes right down the middle of the ice. He gives Spooner a good target. Campbell overplays Spooner, and that gives Stempniak a lot of room. And your first goal as a Bruin is a game winner in OT to set up a great Florida trip with a chance, as you point out, Jack, to get into first place. Congratulations to Claude Julien. I mean, these boys are going to feel good about this win despite the ugliness in some of that second and third period.